That's all I got. Yeah. Just responding to you saying my name. And double shotgun pumps. This is gonna be awesome. Killed him too, but enough on me. You must be out of your fucking mind. The two double shotguns, dude.
Is that a double dipping?
Yeah. I had two pump shotties. When I run out of ammo with one, I just switch to the other. They weren't expecting that. They ran up when they thought I was out of ammo. Keep fighting. 3 kills. Wasn't expecting him to be in the same house. But now I killed 2 in the same spot basically, and then this guy, I ran into his house, not thinking anything of it. So I'm just running around in solo rank, just shotgunning the fuck out of people basically. No one can handle me with this pump. And you know what? It's not like I'm taking unnecessary shots because I have to wait for them to get close. So I'm just quiet the whole time.
Quiet.
I can carry a shit ton of smokes and grenades and first aid too. Another right side. Truck parked right there. See your truck. I just don't see you. points away from silver. Wakanda forever. Hey, miss, I can't fall asleep. You want a little bit longer? You want me to wake you up in an hour? Yeah, what, are they not awake? Or are they awake still?
Yes.
think you're getting away, you're running to an open field. KS off your hands too.
Hey, you won't be needing this no more.
Yeah, I'll be taking that. Your vest I fucked up. I'll take that too. It's a good move though, I'll give it to him. But I fucked him up that entire fight. He tried running all the way down this gigantic fucking hill and I chased him.
You chased the guy down the hill?
Oh yeah, down a huge hill toward a hot drop basically, and I wasn't giving up. Then when I come to a part where the hill goes down over another hump, he stayed hidden behind a tree till I passed him, and then he came up behind me, shot and missed almost every shot, and I fucked him up. About time, dude. The amount of time I put in playing this. I should be fucking people up like that. Oh! Goodbye, Scar. Hello, pump shotgun. Dude, even without any attachments, the pump is fucking balls. For real. But with the choke, gives me a bit of courage. To apply pain that no one should ever apply to another living soul. This pressure point attacks their nervous system. Thank you. You what? Can't go shovel it off now? What's that? What, is she awake? Yeah. Little turd burglar.
So I asked her what was wrong. She said my yikes.
You think they really hurt?
Babe, I can see the twitching, yeah. Like literally her muscles were spasming and I gave her some medicine, she choked her entire water and I just refilled it again. Muscles like they were literally twitching, like there was like a bug in them.
I was just asking. Shit. I didn't mean nothing by it.
Huh?
I said I was just asking, I didn't mean nothing like by it. Get the wrap, and I'll help fill it.
Fuck you, man. You know, I got my own weed. I don't need help filling the wrap. I just need a wrap.
Yeah, all right, man. Fine, whatever, man.
One of us left the house already today. Could have made a play for both of us.
Yeah, but one of us had a girl and two kids.
One of us has about as good a memory as the other one does, too.
Yeah, I'm like half retarded when it comes to that. Yeah, once you fell asleep, it was all over.
No, I was smoking after I
ate. Oh, yeah, that's true, too.
I was fine.
Now you fucking snoozed.
I was full. And then I got $49, and I was laying in that comfortable spot, and it was fucking done.
One and done for the girl. your tone. Well, use a bitch and not mate. How's that for a tone? It's always open. Yours just drag on. Mine is just like a quick pop and it stinks. Yours sounds like you just opened a creaky ass door, dude. Holy shit. We're 3 seconds into the fight. Oh, you heard that, did you? Kind of just sneaks out and grabs you, I tell you. It sounds like the Aflac duck, I know.
Sounds like the kid saying ma.
Sounds like the kid saying ma. And rat. Oh, no.
Thank you.
That was crazy. Thank you. Fuck it. Five people. Yeah, it's not. Are you there still?
Yeah.
It's not bad though. I normally get 15 and under. It's like under 15 out of 64 people is actually pretty good though. If you think about it. Especially because I get kills to go with it. It just makes it better. I'm so happy that they boosted the kill and assist. me turn the light on? Huh?
Just shredding bodies out here, dude. I just had literally four bounties come at me at once, and I killed all of them. But the bounties are like the hardest to break in the game. They all came at me at once, and they caught me in one
half. You were getting fucked up.
They were fucking me up, dude. I was doing all I had, though. Really, boy, dude.
Thank you. kill.
You got another one?
Yeah, dude, I'm racking them up right now.
My boys are straight feeling right now. You can't stop them. You can only hope to contain them.
Yeah. You can't stop them. You can only hope to contain it. That is right. How does this guy have that many guns? Oh, I didn't. There was another person in there the whole time, I didn't even know.
Yeah.
No, he didn't get me, he ran away, and he got away. Well, technically he didn't get away, because I didn't hear him start that car yet, and I'm next to a motorcycle, I'm about to ride up on him. Which is happening right now, and I'm sure he searched those houses before he grabbed that guy. First, I'm gonna backflip the building he's in. That's what I was hoping. Get the fuck out. Made me shoot up and light up my own motorcycle. Fucking racking them up, bigs. Racking them up. That's two. Let's do this round. Trying to kill that kid. I thought he was trying to take it. But I fucking smoked it all. Like, nope. You'll be taking that over my dead body. No, I didn't really realize it because I was lighting people up, but I've only got 18 bullets left. New motorcycle. That thing's coming with me. I had to go like invade a house or something. need the ACP. Take the M4. I don't have a choice. I'm out of ammo for that other thing. Fifteen people left.
Happy birthday, Destiny.
Happy birthday. And happy Halloween!
Now go to bed!
Yeah, good fucking night. Dude, I'm gonna rape the solo boards on this game.
I don't like that word.
Huh?
I don't like that word.
Oh yeah, dude.
fucking hard. These boats are so strong for some reason.
What's that? Let's hope not. Huh? You say something? I'm gonna go and talk.
Thank you.
take over there. Big Gale. Still alive.
Looks like we're gonna see the Awakening Bacon tomorrow, so. I might go in the morning to get wraps, I'll pick you up on the way.
Alrighty.
Probably just pick him up on the way over to your house.
for the OP is the amount of you need to put like 260 shots in game. I was looking for him and he found my back turned. Found me with my back turned toward him. Dude, I keep forgetting that I can't use boosters till I reach the top 15.
What?
Yeah, it's a challenging mission I need to do. It unlocks me the backpacks that I want. Location. Thank you. just hit that dude 3 times. This thing is supposed to be like right below a sniper rifle. SLR is junk. Probably destroyed his good armor though. Kill in 49 left. just a good stretch. Please give me something other than the desert map, 'cause I hate that desert map.
Hey, what we did is we
belly just gurgled from like up here, Steven. Up here, I could feel it outside my skin. My arm.
That's insane. Tommy gun. I haven't been able to find a shotgun. Oh my god. I got out of the truck and now it's rolling down the hill backwards very slowly into like the water. I gotta quickly get in it. Stop that shit. Let's see. Just double check. Thank you. the ghoul. Tell you, that thing ran behind the rock and I just slammed my truck into it, got out and hammered some fucking ACPs into his ass. Gave him the business. You know what? Now he don't do business no more. He could have went the easy way. He could have let me run him over. I know. He had to get frisky and get behind the rock. Forget doing this one again. Thank you. 24 left. That's two. Kills.